Everyone remembers where they were that day. The day of the event. We were only 50 miles from Ground Zero. The event took people we cared about, but it also left a part of them behind. Remnants.
Well, there's a lot we still don't understand. They might be playing out moments of their life, even their own death. But no matter what, they can't communicate with you. They can't touch.
What's up with you and Ghost Boy?
Ghost Boy?
Kirk Lane. He's like obsessed with Rems.
I've seen you in class. You have more questions than some people seem to. You're awake.
I saw this new remnant. Help me figure out who this rem is.
Why do you care? What makes him so special?
I think you might want to hurt me.
He's a killer.
When we die, we leave an echo of ourselves behind. These echoes, they can become doorways through which a person can reach back and touch the living. I'm afraid you don't have much time. In a world where the dead walk among the living, nothing is as it seems.
Hey, Vali here. Well, if you are like me and love movies, stick around as I have some awesome movie trivia for you. For its American release, the first 20 minutes of Trainspotting had to be redubbed to make the Scottish accents more intelligible. Whilst filming The Hunger Games, Jennifer Lawrence accidentally kicked co-star Josh Hutcherson in the head, knocking him out cold and giving him a concussion. Jennifer. Benedict Cumberbatch recorded his screen test for Star Trek Into Darkness at his best friend's kitchen using an iPhone. Bill Murray was originally considered for the role of Han Solo in Star Wars. Independence Day was shot in just 72 days. The scene in the Breakfast Club in which all the characters sit in a circle on the floor of the library and tell stories about why they were in detention was not scripted. Director Hughes told them all to ad-lib. So, how many pieces of movie trivia did you know? Let me know in the comments below. Keep up to date with all the latest releases by subscribing to our channel and checking the notification bell. See you next time!